U.S. today come for Yao, has a tie, but he classified to the next round right now.
Yeah, it's obviously good to get into the next round, but we want all 3 points in every game, so we're not satisfied.
You're talking about you're not satisfied, but you are right now second in the group. So what is next for USA right now?
I think we just look forward to the Cuba game. That's all we're focused on, and we take 3 points there.
Thank you.
Thank you.